Happiness is a positive state of mind, and we all know what that feels like to have that moment of happiness. But to have sustained happiness is something which requires a lot of effort.
Happiness is a combination of our emotional feeling, whether we're experiencing positive emotion, and also how we think our life is going. Are you satisfied with your life?
So there are many ways to achieve levels of happiness, and on our courses we've been advocating different sorts of activities, and it's the usual suspects, but I've discovered a few that I was surprised at. The science has shown that some very simple activities practiced regularly can improve your happiness over the long term.
One of my favorite happiness hacks is taking some time for gratitude. Simply appreciating the things in life can bump up your happiness in as short as 2 weeks.
Did you know that getting a good night's sleep is not just good for your body, but also good for your mind? And it makes you happier, and people notice it, and that becomes a contagious effect.
Pay attention to others. We think happiness involves self-care, but often happiness is about treating others. Another happiness hack is to take time off, just to have what researchers call time affluence, feeling wealthy in time. Learning about the science of happiness has really changed my life. I practice a lot of these habits, and it has in fact made me a happier person.